Hi, my name is Nils Nordahl. I was born and grew up in the United States, in Boston, Massachusetts. My mother and my mother's family were German Jews who lived in Frankfurt. My mother was born in Frankfurt in 1930, and my grandfather, Alexander Lorch, was a well-to-do Jewish labor lawyer who was also a socialist, which didn't make him very popular with the Nazi Party for a whole number of reasons. The books in the bookcase behind me actually belong to my grandmother's uncle, a man named Ernst Lesser, who, was probably born somewhere in the mid-19th century and died in, 1920 or something like that. Anyways, these are his books. The thing about these books is that this then became one of my grandmother's prized possessions, and she left them with some friends in Germany. They left thinking that, the Nazis would be gone in 4 or 5 years and they'd come back, and said, "This is very precious, please take care of it for us." And they went back to Germany in the end of 1945, beginning of 1946. I have owned this collection now for 28 years, since my grandmother died. It's well traveled with me, and since I can't sell it for anything, I suppose I'll keep moving it around with me. Oh, wait, February 1661. Pour le théâtre de la salle du Palais Royal. Ah, see, this is something from my grandfather, your great-grandfather in Norway. This was his history of Norway in Norwegian. This is 1895. And so I called up Christie's one day and I said, "Oh, this is what I've got. Would you be interested in selling them for me?" And they said, "No." And I said, "What do you think they're worth?" And they said, "Well, those two that I showed you, they might be worth £200 or £300 each. They're important to me in the sense that they're a connection to the past. For most people who are the descendants of German Jews, whatever physical history there was destroyed in the war. So in that sense, it's important to me, as this is the last physical artifact that sort of ties me to my grandmother and my grandfather's life.